Good evening, all. We're glad to see so many faces out there. We're so glad to be here. That was a song called Before You Go. We're going to move on with a song called East Train, which is from my latest album, East Train. Thank you. I'm going to take this moment to just introduce you to the guys in the band. So, on my right, on my left, on my right, on my left, on my left. Pete Adam Hill on the drums. On my right, am I right? Sean Hargreaves on keys. And just behind me, we have the level Neville Malcolm on bass. You're listening to the Edison Herbert Quartet. We're gonna continue with a number called I Wanna Wake Up With You. Someone in the band said, not you, but I didn't know what he meant. Thank you. That was a Freddie Hubbard number called Up Jump Spring. We're gonna do what we're gonna do, Sean. Okay. So, here's the thing. I am going to. Let me think about this. It didn't work out last time because I chose the wrong person. So, what it is. Sorry, I laugh at myself sometimes. Now, what it is that I'm going to give away an album. But the thing is, you have to guess who had a hit with this song. Okay, so this next song, the first person to guess who had a hit with it will get one of my albums free. Okay, so here is the deal though. I would just scream and shout in the middle just to get my album, right? But you're going to be so well behaved, right? You're going to wait till the end, and then you're going to try and be the first, right? Okay? The thing is, someone said good luck with that. Right, so, the thing is, if you shout out the right name, there is a possibility. The thing is, I've got two ears, and I can hear this side and that side. Anything in the middle, I might miss, right? So if I choose the wrong person, what you don't have to do is get up and fight, yeah? All right, here we go. Thank you. slip away. Never let her slip away. That's the one. Okay. We'll see you afterwards, all right? Okay. That was Andrew Gold. To the lady over there in the corner. Okay, we're going to move on with a ballad from, once again, from my album Time for Love, Changes. Thank you. Just before we do this one, Ella Fitzgerald used to have a bit of a habit, and every now and then she used to forget her words, and she used to scat or da 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 da, whatever it was, okay? So I'm just warning you right now, there might be a moment where, you know, right? So, but we're all in this together, right? Yeah? So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna move, plow ahead, all right? Okay, gentlemen, please. Shores. I've been waiting, wanting more for the whole night, and it ain't right. I've been saying what's on my mind, trying to explain what can't be defined, and for so long, it's been so strong. Suddenly it's clear, now that I can hear. That I wrote these melodies, there are some memories, and these love notes I wrote in an old coat mean something new, all because of you. Thank you. Okay, we've come to the last number of this first set, and it's a song called The Thumb, a great West Montgomery tune. The Thumb. The Thumb. Thank you. right back.
Thank you.
was "You Know." You know. What do you know? You know. I know. You know. Yeah? Okay. We have a birthday in the house. Jen. Where are you, Jen? Where's Jen?
Where's Jen?
Jen? Jen? We just want to wish you the best birthday. Happy birthday to you. And this one's for you, right?
Thank you. singing, exactly.
Set it up. Changes between you and me. Love is the answer. Now is the time for love. Whirlwind, windfall. Now we're floating free, that's all. Good friend. A good question to ask. Love is the answer. Now is the time for love. Laying here, listening to the silence as the sunshine slowly fades away. As we look into each other's arms to face another day. Love wears bluebirds and sweet baby waves. Wind, why don't you listen to the snowflakes fall? Waves in the ocean, leaves in the trees. Nothing ever phases between you and me. Love is the answer. Now is the time for love. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we've come to That Was Just Because. Again, that's from my latest album, and I will be, if you're interested, be selling my albums after the show. Just Because, that was the last track. We're coming to the last tune of the evening, and it's a song called Let It Go. So, hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
John Hargreaves, Pete Adam Hill, Neville Malcolm. We're going to do one more for you. I don't know what it is.
Thank you.
Once again, Pete, Adam Hill, drums. Neville Malcolm on bass. Sean Hargreaves. We hope to see you again soon, all right? Albums are for sale, Edison Herbert.